Oh, it's the morning of race day. We're getting all loaded up here. We got the 41, the 95, the 6, the 4, the 42, and we got the number one car, so it's gonna be a good day here. We got all the tires loaded up, all our gear is loaded up, barbecue, we're all ready to go. One car is in there, the 42 car is there, the 4 car is there, 41, 95, and number 6. We got 3 and 3 here, and Glenn's gonna meet us at the track. Finally made it to the track. We're all unloaded. We're all through tech, and we're getting ready to go. So should be a good day here. We got the 42 car. We got the 41 car. We got the 95 car. We got the 1 car. We got the 6 car, and we got the 4 car. We got us over here in the pits, and the pits are packed. So she's a pretty full pits down there. We're all the way up here. We're a little late getting in, fixing Chris's car this morning. So we got that all fixed up, and hopefully everybody has a great day. So we'll see how it lasts, and we'll see how everything goes. But it seems like there's lots of cars here today. So we'll see you soon. Thank you. Aaron's catching up to him. If Aaron passes Dixon, Dixon's gonna be so sour. Sounds like it's gonna blow up. Dixon's coming close to that wall, man. All the walls. He's just out there playing. Huh? That car can stay with them. He's just out there playing now. Races are over. We need to change a tire on this car. We need to change a tire on that car. Glenn's car is all good now. Chris just changed up some little bit of stuff, set the air pressure, and he's a little bit mad, but it's all right. So everything should be good, hopefully, on this car now. Aaron's car is all the pressures and the tires changed. Steven set his tire pressure up a little better. So We're ready to go. We a couple more minutes here, and the bandoleros are starting, and then it's our race. So everything tight?
Yeah.
Back tight, front tight, everything's tight. I checked all the fluids.
Toe set.
Checked your oil. It's a little bit low, but you're good.
Toyota showroom.
Transmission's fucking held up. Is it empty again? What? No, there's no dipstick. You have to take the plug out. I filled it last night, but it took like 4 liters. And then it leaked like probably a liter out on the floor at the garage. No, the axle seal's leaking. That's why it leaked out. So. Anyways, everything else is tight. Okay, we're ready to go.
Thank you. 20 laps in here. Our first race is this ticket stand.
That was good driving.
vehicle whistles that have cut down the track. It's good. Good driving right there.
Five laps down, and this is 20 laps. Good. I don't say all, but
up again. This one's going to go back green flag racing. One more. on the backside of chat with the top three.
Well, that race, I don't know, I was guess 2-2 wasn't too bad. Chris didn't finish it, so I don't know where he's gonna end up standing in points. His car's a little fucked up now. The mirror's gone off it. Well, there's the mirror. Couple dents in the side of it. Tape fucked up, back bumper's gone, and brake line blew, so I guess it's a fucking lose situation for him. And then Glenn over here, he also didn't have such a good race. I mean, the car has been holding together for a long time, and he kind of, you know, it's been a battle out there, so. The last race for that one, so now I didn't finish the race. I blew a tire last three laps, and the race got finished before we got the tire changed. And Steven, he finished the race, so this car surprisingly held up, so we'll see how everything else does. Aaron's getting suited up here now, so Steven's getting him ready. Dixon's over here getting suited up now. He's getting suited up and ready.
Yeah.
Ricky's getting suited up and ready, so see how everybody goes. Good luck, have fun.
In Pit Dixon?
Nah, pass Dixon.
Oh, that's the word.
Hey, you gotta pass Dixon, right? Just so we can let you play the whole way to
Shetty. Alright, Steven, go make sure Ricky's good. Ricky's good.
Ricky's good, Ricky.
Nobody's there.
Fucking warm.
What you say?
I ain't put my helmet or not down yet. It's still fucking warm. I mean, the hot rods are out there, then the street stock's got to go out, and then we race. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fuck that. So I'm just gonna get down and get down that way and start winding up.
You ain't reaching them from up there.
No.
I learned that the hard way last time.
Yeah. You set your tire pressures? Make sure you're probably take this out of there.
Thank you.
good V6 race. Nixon Aaron did pretty good. So, as you see, Steven's the only four-cylinder that finished. My car is up there. I got the tire changed. Old man's loading everything up now. Chris has got the Dixon's car, my car, and that car are all going home. And still racing going on, so it's pretty loud. The number 4 car and the number 42 car are coming away with us. So we're going to go to Shediac with the 4 car and the 42 car. So Chris's car is all loaded up in the back truck, and them 4 cars are going to head home for the weekend. Like I said, Chris blew some brake lines and needs some work. Clutch, just a little bit of revamping. Fix the bumpers and fix it all up for him. So we'll get him all fixed up. We got all winter. It was a fucking great last race. I'm pretty sure we all enjoyed ourselves. So I know I enjoyed myself. So 42 cars. Well, sir, that was the last race of 2023 at Bud Speedway for you. How was it? And how'd the car work?
I don't know. The car's bent. We know that. I don't think we'll ever get the handle. Now it's got to adjust to pretty well driving the bent race car, I guess. But we kept it off the wall, and I'm pretty sure, like, out of 4 races, this is the second one we actually fully completed. It was a pretty rough year, but I don't know. We'll get back to the drawing board, bring it back in 2024. Same car, a little bit of work done to it. We'll see what happens.
So that's Ryan there, guys, the driver of the number 6 Strain Road Racing. So big hand and help there. And how was your day and how was the race?
Well, the race went good. It was a little more power on the straightaway, but got a couple pole positions moved up and did the best we could. So
this is the driver of the 42 guys, Aaron from Strain Road Racing. He's the main mechanic here, and without him we wouldn't be here. So him and AJ, because AJ drives us here. So it was a good year of Buds, and we're going to Shediac, so you'll see that video here soon. How's your race, Ricky?
Good.
Well, Chris, that was your last race. You were tied for 2nd in points. The race didn't go as planned for you, so tell us what your strategy is for next year, and are you going to be in the same car, or what's going to be going on here?
Well, you see, so I can keep on going, I'm going to fix this car. We're gonna try to build another car. And first, we're gonna
take these toolies out though.
Since I put them in there, I mean, the car's in the car. So, I gotta get rid of them. You had a good year? Yeah, it was a fun year. Definitely gotta look forward to next year. Hopefully, I'll be able to keep on racing, spare a car or something.
Well, we got all winter to fix this one up and all winter to make a spare. So this is Chris, guys, the driver of the number 41 car for Strain Road Racing. See you later and have a good night. Steven, buddy, how was your first race?
It was fun. Stayed in it.
You're the only one that finished.
Yeah.
Glenn got rode off. Chris got rode off. Well, their cars got rode off, and my car blew a tire, and I didn't get to get back out in time for the last 2 laps, so you're the only one that finished the 4 cylinder, so.
It's all good.
You excited for next year?
I can't wait.
What's your plans for next year? You're gonna race the same car? Are you gonna make any changes? We're gonna change the color? Are we gonna keep the same? Or is it gonna be same coming out? This is the first time it's ever been out on the track. Is there anything you wanna change? Or did it handle pretty good? Down a little faster. That's good, guys. That was Steven here. Steven Thistle, the number 95 driver of Strain Road Racing. Boys rolling out back to the shop. 42 cars all loaded up. The 4 cars loaded up. Bud Speedway, great day. Everybody's heading out. Races are over. We'll see you in 2024, buds. It's a great day. So good day of racing. Now we're off to the next track. I hope you comment, like, subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you all in a few minutes here when we get on the road and you guys can see that in the next video. Enjoy.